Well, I think so. I mean, this is a limited circulation. It's only 35,000 copies.
Okay.
So it's going to be mailed out to free to these selected people.
Oh, it's been
it's a controlled circulation. Yeah.
I see. Okay.
So we've got a list of 30,000 affluentials, what we call.
Mm-hmm.
And this will they will get them free.
Okay. But does it work like this in other markets? I mean, is
no,
it...
No, and it's everybody has a different, different model. In America, they sell on the newsstand.
Okay.
But we feel that advertisers... Because India Today has a very finely developed database.
Mm-hmm.
This would... allows us to reach these people directly. Esquire is still on the drawing boards, yes.
Okay. Okay.
Because we have a good relationship with Hearst.
Okay.
And mm-hmm. We keep talking to them about mm-hmm. new publications that we mm-hmm. can launch.
Mm-hmm.
So Esquire is a possibility. I'm not saying that we've signed anything,
okay.
but it's something which we have considered.
Okay.
And we'll continue to consider to see whether
okay.
it can suit the Indian market or not.
Okay.
Well, all these international publishers, they look at India as a growing market.
Mm-hmm.
So they're willing to take lower returns in the beginning. Basically, it works on a percentage of royalty.
Yeah, yeah.
And perhaps a minimum guarantee as and when mm-hmm. required. So earlier, they may make little money.
Okay.
But as advertising builds up and circulation
mm-hmm.
builds up,
mm-hmm.
then their revenue share increases.
Mm-hmm.
I think they also look at it as an opportunity to test the Indian market.
Mm-hmm.
So tomorrow, if these publications do well,
mm-hmm.
they can come in a joint venture
mm-hmm.
And take full advantage of the Indian
mm-hmm.
market.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we get good content free.
Mm-hmm.
We would not be able to access this kind of content
mm-hmm.
On our own. It's very difficult to get this kind of content.
Mm-hmm.
It comes from all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
So for us, this is... Especially for Rob Report, because
yeah.
these are basically global luxury brands,
yeah.
right? And they have access to it. They have journalists who are
mm-hmm.
writing about this as specialists.
Mm-hmm.
So we're able to access that, and we have to put only some Indian content
okay.
in this particular publication.
Mm-hmm.
Other licensed brands like Cosmopolitan, we do a lot of local
yeah.
mm-hmm. material
mm-hmm.
and adapted material. One of the issues in the magazine market is, in
mm-hmm.
fact, this readership survey. These readership
yeah.
surveys are actually designed for newspapers.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. They don't really capture small circulation magazines
okay.
as well as they should.
Mm-hmm.
So I wouldn't rely that much purely on readership data.
Okay.
You know, otherwise, so many magazines would not be launched in this country.
Yeah, true.
Because people identify certain market needs and advertising needs
mm-hmm.
and launch magazines. You've seen a whole range of specialist magazines being launched in this country.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think, you know, what is happening in mm-hmm. magazines of
yeah.
General interest
yeah.
magazines is one big trend is in we've had to increase cover prices.
Okay.
Become less
yeah.
dependent
yeah.
on advertising. This actually happened because of the downturn also. It accelerated the process because advertising went through such a bad time for 2 years
mm-hmm.
that magazines in any way were so cheap because newspapers are so cheap in
yeah.
this country. So that sets the benchmark.
Mm-hmm.
So the price of newspapers, the magazines has gone up.
Okay.
Right? And that has had some effect on circulation. So you're getting maybe smaller circulations,
okay.
but you're getting targeted circulation.
So
well, there's a limit to it, you know, in terms of, because the newspapers unfortunately set the benchmark for pricing, you know, and that has got no relation to the cost of the newspaper, as you know.
That's
so
true.
A newspaper at 2 rupees 50 paisa,
yeah.
you're getting a 64
mm-hmm.
page newspaper, you get more for it in Raddi
mm-hmm.
than you pay for it.
Yeah.
So actually the newspapers are free in this country.
Mm-hmm.
So people are used to having very cheap media, and that's
mm-hmm.
one of the big issues in India.
Yeah.
Even cable television, you
yes.
know, it's 500 rupees, 350 rupees, you get 100 channels in your home. It's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Well, you've seen what's happened to people who went to GECs.
Okay.
I think it's very wise we didn't go into it.
Mm-hmm.
I tell you, one of the big problems
yeah.
in broadcasting is this,
yeah.
is the distribution.
Okay.
Right? Today, you have to pay carriage fees in order to get your channel carried.
Sure.
Because the distribution system is analog.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a huge bottleneck.
Yeah.
New
sure.
channels are being launched.
Mm.
So in fact, the biggest ticket item on our profit and loss
mm-hmm.
account is distribution fees. It's bigger than wages, it's bigger than editorial costs. It's a huge sum of money.
Okay.
Which is just paid out to cable operators to carry a channel.
Okay. Okay.
So if you want to launch a new channel, mm-hmm. you have to be able to bear this distribution cost.
Mm-hmm.
And the distribution guy doesn't care whether you're a news channel whose ad revenue base is
yeah.
much smaller than a general entertainment channel. For him, that's real estate. Whether you build a mall or a hospital or a school, mm-hmm. he doesn't care, right?
Mm-hmm.
So he will charge you that sum of money, which makes it unproductive for new channels to be launched. So a lot of channels which you see are being
yeah.
launched are
yeah.
being launched not for business reasons, right? Especially news channels, mm-hmm. builders and politicians mm-hmm. and mm-hmm. so forth. They are launched for some other reason. If you actually look at it,
mm-hmm.
then it's very difficult for them to make money.
Mm-hmm.
Once this gets digitized,
mm-hmm.
that means the distribution gets digitized,
mm-hmm.
that means that the consumer then chooses what I want to watch.
Yeah.
I want to watch two news channels or
yeah.
four news channels,
mm-hmm.
and I will pay for those news channels.
Mm-hmm.
And part of that share of that revenue comes to
mm-hmm.
the broadcaster. Then the whole model changes.